Hi fam, our latest again will be about Dr. Nomsa Masuku, the IEC commissioner who has been arrested. Let's follow up on that. This morning we learned that one of the IEC commissioners, Dr. Nomsa Masuku, has been arrested on allegations of fraud and corruption. She allegedly channeled funds meant for poor people to her friends and families while working for Standard Bank. Following all of this, people went to dig deeper about her, and it turns out she might be having close relationship with Mr. President. This is how allegedly they know each other. Corruption charges on Dr. Masuku happened while she was overseeing Adopt a School Foundation, and this is the same foundation where Ramaphosa is the chairman. And here are some of the comments. This user said Ramaphosa is the chairman of the board of directors, including Donnell Nicole, who was central figure in Cyril Ramaphosa campaign, 2017 campaign. The user further said, it is clear that Ramaphosa pledged his people at IEC. And Mdungwa said, connect the dots. Nomsa Masuku, IEC commissioner, has been arrested for corruption. The user further said, Ramaphosa is the chairman of a school trust program that benefited this fraud. And Asanda said, there is no way she didn't do it at IEC. We need to look deeper into this. And Tabo said, this is the very same woman we're told that she took a huge bribe to rig elections in May. I'm starting to have doubts regarding the credibility of our elections. And the last user said, it raises a lot of questions around the IEC hiring process. And that's what we have for now. Please remember to also leave your comments down below and let us know of your take regarding this. Penuel also said, everyone gets in trouble except Ramaphosa, it's wild. Please remember to leave your comments down below and let us know of your take regarding this. And that's all we have for now. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'll see you again next time. Bye.